Now let's get you caught up on the crisis in Iran. Tonight, President Trump defended his decision to order a drone strike killing Iranian General Qasem Soleimani. During a campaign stop in Toledo, Ohio tonight, he told voters he made the right move.
Soleimani was actively planning new attacks, and he was looking very seriously at our embassies, and not just the embassy in Baghdad. But we stopped him, and we stopped him quickly, and we stopped him cold.